Welcome to the WBPE Channel 4 News. My name is Danielle Basunage and I'm your news anchor. Today is Wednesday, February 14th, 2024. Happy Valentine's Day. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge, led by my co-anchor, Tatiana Quirk.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. Today is an early release day. Today's school lunch is hot dog. Be sure to bring your best manners to the cafeteria and be sure to pick up after yourself. The character trait of the month is kindness. We all know what kindness means. A kind act, being forgiving and warm-hearted, showing empathy and doing for others. Let's show our kindness to others each and every day. If we don't have anything kind to say, then don't say anything at all. Classes reporting perfect attendance last week were Dennis, Miner, Stevens, Biagetti, twice, Conrad, Presley, twice, and has a spin and win, Miller. Thank you for being here every day and on time. And the attendance class of the week is, drum roll, Miss Biagetti's fourth grade class. Congrats! A sweet treat is headed your way on Friday. Hungry for donuts? Want to support a great cause? We will be having a Krispy Kreme donut pre-sale in support of the United Negro College Fund. Get your dozen for $12 or a single donut for $2. For $2. The delivery will be Friday, February 23rd from 7:30 to 8 a.m. at the parent pickup booth. You will be given a donut ticket to trade for your purchase. This pre-sale order and only extras may not be available the day of the sale. Get your dozen while they're hot. Please send in the money by Tuesday, February 20th. We will accept cash and checks made payable to Volusia Pines Elementary. All profits will go to the United Negro College Fund. It's sweet to support the UNCF. Remember, the number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use our manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just 20 minutes a day and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a wonderful Wednesday and we will see you tomorrow. Bye!